This is the haunted VP8 decoder. It's definitely out of order frames.